Firefighters working very hard to put out a wildfire now in southwestern Colorado.
Yeah, it's small in size right now, but we all know how quickly that can change. Continuing our coverage for you tonight, the Forest Service says lightning sparked this fire near Taylor Mesa Reservoir between Dolores and Rico. The flames torched about 28 acres. It is 30% contained, but this area is suffering from extreme drought conditions right now.